tired of this boring cabinet glass. I'm gonna do something on it. Reuse this stained glass film to make a glass DIY. Let's see if it is a good idea. Spray some water, then put it on. Spray again. It's easier to use squeegee. Squeegee it flat and cut the edge. Make sure there is no bubbles. Now you are the judges. It's good or not. This high-quality stained glass film is multifunctional. Not only can use it as decorative and private window film, but also reuse it for any glass DIY.